But here's the thing that I also know, that the enemy don't want the presence of the Lord to have free course. Now, when you come in, now I don't know about y'all, but when I would come in my house, my mom would say, take your shoes off at my door. As a matter of fact, my wife said that. Hang your coat up. Because those were things that were not necessary for where you was entering into. So when you was outside and it was dirty, you could wear muddy shoes. But when you entered into your living room and dining room and kitchen, if you came in with that stuff, you would track up or mess up the floor. Now, all of us have been through something this week. But now you're in the house of the Lord, where there's a clean place in here. And I come to tell you, you got to take off all that weight. Ain't get no help here. I'm giving. Look at somebody and say, take it off, take it off. Tell them, I don't care what tomorrow she under. The devil is a liar. Come on, you got to take that thing off. As a matter of fact, brother, let's do it like Paul said. Shake that thing off. You're in a holy place. Say, shake it off. Shake, shake, shake. Shake the devil off. Now put those hands together like this. And give God a praise.
Say you've got to hold on right here. Don't lose it right here. Yeah.
looking at Jakes. I'm not looking at folk on TV because they are fallible. Come on, I'm fallible. But I'm looking unto Jesus, who is the author and the finisher of my faith. Come on, I'm looking at Jesus. If you seek the Lord, he'll show you some things. Come on, somebody. How many of y'all love the Lord today? Clap your hands for the praise and worship. To the preachers and the deacons, the missionaries, the mother saints and friends, to our first lady, because his glory is in him now. And when his glory comes in, you can get what you need from him.
This time. Come on, somebody. God bless you. We love you today.